Welcome to Phoenix with a fortune. If you know, last week, the Kyle Busch won at Las Vegas a car length over Amarola. He's gonna win today. We're gonna see it. Let's get to do it. We go underway and we're gonna see like a big wreck happening. Everyone's involved. Tyler Reddick is upside down. Rebecca. Anyway. Well, crashing into Butcher is upside down. There's only two more laps to go. Here we go. Wait, like one more lap to go. We go one more lap to go. Ty Gibb. He will win at Phoenix, though. He will burn it down. I'll see you tomorrow before 11.